We are live at Penn State University. There's the limousine carrying D-Generation X, a huge truck obviously blocking the entrance of that limo to the Bryce Jordan Center.
Come on! Hey! Who's in the truck? Hey! What? Take it back, China. Come on! Hey! Who is this piece of trash? Hey!
Trying to get back in the Wait a minute.
What's this?
That's Owen Hart. That's Owen Hart. We've got a camera there. That's Owen Hart and Helmsley.
Triple H is alone in that limo.
Owen Hart is in that limo with DX and Limo's leaving. What is going on here? Where's the video? What's going on?
Welcome back to Raw. Let's take it back to what happened just a few moments ago.
While Shawn Michaels and China were trying to get that big truck out of the way, Owen Hart seized the opportunity, jumped in the open roof, and was letting Triple H have it. Shawn and China discovered what was going on, all got in. We lost video, audio, the limo has driven away, and folks, we don't know any more than that. The limo has not returned. We can't get any feed. We can't get any word from the limo. We don't know what is going on.
But we do, folks, have a camera stationed outside. Here we are live outside the Bryce Jordan Center. The camera will remain outside. If the limo returns, we will have it for you live.